you saw my little backyard, what a pretty spot you'd cry. It's a picture on a sunny summer's day, with the turnip tops and cabbages as people doesn't buy. I makes it on a Sunday look all gay, look all gay. The neighbours think I grows them and you'd fancy you're in Kent, or at Epsom if you gaze into the mews. It's a wonder as a landlord doesn't want to raise the rent, because we got such knobby distant views. Oh, it really is a very pretty garden, and Chingford to the eastward could be seen. With a ladder and some glasses you could see to Acne Marshes, if it wasn't for the houses in between. We're as countryfied as can be, with a closed prop for a tree. The tub still makes a rustic little style, every time the blooming clock strikes as a cuckoo sings to me. And I paint it up to Lever Lane a mile, with tomatoes and with radishes, for hadn't any sale. The backyard looks a perfect mess of bloom. I've made a little beehive with some beetles in a pail, and a pitchfork of the handle of a broom. Oh, it really is a very pretty garden, and rye house from the cockloft could be seen, where the chickweed man undresses to bathe monks water cresses, if it wasn't for the houses in between. There's a bunny shares his egg box with the crock-eyed cousin in, and they has got the pip and him the morph. In the dog's house on the lion post there was pigeons 9 or 10, till someone took a brick and knocked it off.